AVID, Achievement via Individual Determination, is in its second year at Dundee-Crown High School. This year of 2009 and 10 consisted of 90 eager students who worked together, learned together, and became a family. Tutorials are one of the mainstays of the AVID elective classroom. Each week, students bring in questions, difficult questions that they have from their classes or from ACT test booklets. They collaborate with one another and with the college tutor. Answers are never given during the tutorial, but students instead discover the answers with the help of their classmates and their college tutor.
The tutorials have really helped because when you're in class, you don't always understand things and you don't want to ask, and you just, when we have tutorials, it's something that you can really look forward to because you get not only one-on-one help, but it's like if you don't understand it, you don't have to worry about, oh, I'm going to go home and not know my homework. You can work through it with the tutors and you'll get through it.
The tutorials have given me a chance to like find the answers I'm looking for that I don't understand completely.
Socratic seminars are another popular strategy used in the AVID classroom. Socratic seminars require students to answer higher level questions posed by their teachers or sometimes by their peers. This year, some topics range from summer reading books to healthy food choices to even the topic of bullying. Many different topics are covered and many interesting answers are discovered.
Socratic seminars help us like understand more about the passage that we're reading, so we get to see other people's views, like what they think about it, and like they don't judge us on what we say, so it's a very good view to see what they think and how everybody relates to it.
My favorite thing about the Socratic seminars is when you get to hear everybody else's opinions and you get a new perspective, or you think of things in a way you never thought of before.
Since AVID is all about preparing students to go to college, one of the expectations is to go on field trips to colleges. This year, in the fall, we went to Aurora University to see a small private college in a nearby community. And later in the spring, we had a beautiful visit to DePaul University, where students could see a larger urbanized university.
Yesterday is not quite what it could have been. As we're moving. My favorite thing about the AVID program is the field trips. The field trips are really fun.
We also want students to know about what to do once they leave college. So we've had several different speakers come in and talk to students this year. They range from a couple of teachers who were the first in their families to go to college, to Officer Galison with some interesting stories about police work, to Mr. Gary Swick, who will be retiring this year after setting up an exemplary program in recycling, to most recently we've heard from a surgeon and a lawyer. How do you know if you've spotted an AVID student? That's easy. Look for one carrying a big binder in the hallway. Binders, they're one of the more arduous part of AVID, but when somebody does a binder, you know that he is organized and it has become a daily part of his routine, just as it is taking Cornell notes and putting all their assignments in the binder. Yes, when you see a big binder, you've probably just seen a successful AVID student carrying it. And moving past the past where
I have failed. My AVID binder has helped me by pretty much having everything I need and just like helps with like all my schoolwork, and if I have notes, I can work on it like when I have to.
Philosophical chairs is another mainstay of the AVID elective classroom. In this strategy, students usually research a topic, sometimes from the AVID online articles, a topic that consists of divergent viewpoints. Then, they position themselves to the viewpoint that they agree with, and they take turns arguing and debating with one another, listening to what each one has to say. Occasionally, a student will move to the other side of the room when convinced by another student. One of the highlights this year occurred when the AVID students came in on their day off doing a teacher in-service and presented this technique to all the teachers and had them do it. And consequently, now we see philosophical chairs in many of the classrooms.
My favorite thing about the philosophical chairs is that you get to see other people's ideas or how they think about things.
One of the keys to the AVID program at Dundee-Crown High School consists of the AVID Site Team, 11 dedicated professionals whose number one interest is the students. This team meets regularly, monthly, to review student performance, plan, develop curriculum, and they even attend summer training. Four of the key members of this team are the three elective teachers, Mrs. Kraus, Mr. Almodovar, and Mr. Bogue, and the counselor, Mrs. DeCasola.
My favorite thing about the AVID program is that you get to meet new people, and Mrs. Kraus, I love her, she's like her mom.
What I like from AVID, I like from a teaching perspective, I think the strategies that we use in the classroom, they're really important and they actually really help the students. They also help them to make better questions in class and also keep them organized in class. They know they will have the binder, they know that everything is in binders and they use it for the classroom.
This year's class of 2009 and 10, the second year of AVID at Dundee-Crown, has had its share of successes and struggles, but when all is said and done, we know that these 90 students are now more prepared for college and for their futures.